There have been many videos uploaded that I recorded offline, including inside the doctor's surgery. We're currently walking down towards the roundabout at Old Street. Ahead of us here, this is the roof of the... That's the roof of the Inmarsat building, I believe. In the middle of the street, obviously. The crowd has stopped currently on the road on instructions of Officer 137. Can I point out the crowd has stopped because you have asked people not to continue?
Yeah, purely because
so any blockage of the street is not us holding up
the obstruction highway. No, obviously we're heading onto the pathway to get you off the street for safety reasons.
Looks like the police have closed off the roundabout at Old Street, directly next to the station. Fire Brigade solidarity coming up, I think. solidarity.
Stop blowing their horns.
You're in breach of highways, blah blah blah. Yes.
This is the Sheriff of Old Street speaking, and you're in breach of public order.
Then adjust. I was a bit optimistic thinking they were coming out in solidarity.
Oh, I'm sorry, is your half ton of metal getting in the way? Are you getting in the way of it?
I'm just going for a wander. Oh, looky, looky. It might look like another road's been closed. Oops.
Right, let me get some numbers over here, yeah?
Old Street Roundabout and City Road. That's where we are at the moment. All of City Road now is blocked, and Old Street Roundabout heading from west to east is blocked. You can walk your bike down the pavement.
They always do a good
Oh, it's not finished yet. But that police car still got the keys in the ignition.
Yes! Yes!
government are starting to have a company going into GP surgeries to put people that are that have psychological problems, whether it's severe depression or schizophrenia or whichever, and trying to coerce them and force them to leave benefits and going into work.
The company's going to try and make the people who are going to GPs say,
if you refuse to take their advice, your people get a sanction where they get no benefits for 3 months, a year or 3 years.
So there's another way of losing your benefits.
Yeah.
By, you said there's a company going into GPs that will tell them they need to work.
Yes.
What's the name of that company, do you know? Or?
I think it's...
We'll find out, I guess.
It's probably Maximus. Let me check. In fact, one of the guys gave me some literature on it.
I can't believe that. Is that not on the main? Is that it at the moment?
I think there's two there, if you can separate them and give me one back.
Oh yeah, okay. Oh, actually, you got a few.
Cool.
Oh wow.
That's
it looks like
a sample of one of the things.
Thank you.
So, guys, what's the name of the company that's going into the GP surgeries? Is it Maximus?
I
The people I just spoke to believe they're called Maximus.
Maximus?
Yeah, it's an American company. But...
Well, what do they say to someone to make them think, what, they're trying to say you're actually fit to work? Well, we're telling you you're fit to work.
The funny thing is that they're not just coming out and telling people you're fit for work.
Yeah.
They're using psychological techniques, NLP, neuro-linguistic programming, and similar things.
In private eye many a time. Mm.
No way.
So they're kind of giving...
It's almost like hypnotising people.
Yeah, exactly. They're giving suggestions that you then dream on later or come to a realisation.
And it will obviously then fizzle away, then you are now doing something you shouldn't be fit to be doing.
Yeah, the trouble is, though, yes, if somebody has some form of schizophrenia or whatever, and if they relate that they're a danger to be at work, and they end up being at work through other coerced means,
that's gonna be what happens to them and everyone else?
Yeah.
Well, they got targets to basically get people back to work who shouldn't be there. Well, good for you.
I'm just here covering it.
Oh,
yeah. But I completely agree as well, though.
Yeah.
Guys, there's an ambulance coming up. If you can make some space.
Right, when no one's coming through, you still keep up.
As always, making space. Always making space for the ambulance and fire brigades. Always.
Mm-hmm.
moment you're considering everybody else, aren't you? Alright? So once you have your banner alongside.
Banner, would you go along the side?
Yeah, the banner will go all along the side, they go, and the rest of the traffic you go through.
I'm willing to come to operate. So I'll try and negotiate with it, which is very good.
Well, right, well, we can give you a hand to move it over so that everybody else can see it. They step up quickly.
I've also
you back on that bus. Pedestrians always have the right of way, sir. Always. Except on the motorway, pedestrians always have right of way. Surprised at the number of viewers. It should be 1,000 times more than it currently is. Especially since the police are about to take an action to clear people off the roundabout. If you want to turn up and show solidarity or take pictures or whatever, I recommend you come now. Somebody please can tweet out to the squatting networks that there's interesting things happening on Old Street. It could be beneficial. They might learn something and we might learn something in reciprocal solidarities. Ooh, I wonder if this is going to be a gold command. Push somebody's camera.
Keep walking. At the moment what you're doing is a criminal offence. You're obstructing the road. Okay, you're obstructing a highway. If you'd like to
if he keeps moving, he is not obstructing the highway.
Well, at the moment you're not moving.
I am moving.
People waiting at a bus stop up there trying to get home.
is those people that have stuck in the roundabout. So if we could move, maybe we would listen to you a little bit more. I'm going to come up to you and argue with you. I'm losing my voice, I'm sure you're losing yours.
Anybody wishing to use this video for any means, either the videos on this account today for the DWP protest that's happening at the moment, or on my own account of Occupy May Day, you have permission to use the material copyright free if you wish, but only And I repeat, only if you are a non-profit making source. Anybody that has a monetized account, anybody that is selling video for profit, anybody that has adverts on their websites, if you're making money from the video, it's only nice to get in touch and ask permission first, and then ideally offer some kind of a small donation. This is the best account to contact for that purpose. Except GONN, Global Occupy News Network. Jump on, have fun, and enjoy it as much as you can. Kicking the books on National Book Day, or whatever it's called.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're more than willing to facilitate the visual process of the day. If I was going to get a copy of the shot of the police pushing my camera, I'd be appreciated.
Jump on it.
It's not bamboozled.
It's on the I'm not sure if it's Obi's Occupy News Network account or if it's Occupy London. You can see the tweets going out. But you're on this current video, it's 95 minutes long, so it's probably about 20 minutes into the video. But if you're vlogging it for profit, you want a small donation.
Just, like, one of the, NEJ.
Sorry. Oh, yeah. That's why I stuck the camera in your face. Lock on at the pub! Very, very live.
It's been a pleasure. It'll be the first time no one's sworn at me or been rude. This has been fantastic. Thank you for your time. If we could all make our way to the pavement, that'd be brilliant.
To the pub! Lock on at the pub!
Thank you, sir. You can be the pavement. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for viewing, thank you for the shares, and thank you for the tweets. Anyone around in London, send me a message on Facebook if you want to meet up for a pint. That's my purpose pretty much right now. I need to get some food and drink inside me. Spiral, it's been a pleasure. UK watching, thank you for all of your support and help.
Please,
I've been talking to myself all day. Please,
you're willing to go anywhere next, don't do
anything. Nobody. Guys. I want to take the road again. I want to take the road again, all the press.